Hi, this is Steve Cohen with the Corcoran Group. Today I want to speak to you about pricing and proper pricing. There are three ways to price an apartment. You can price it right at the value where you truly think the price of an apartment is, or you can price low or price high. Pricing is an art form more than a science. It takes, you know, we work with comparable listings. You're talking about what's currently on the market, what has sold, what's gone off the market, and time frame that apartments have sold in. And a point that a lot of people don't take into consideration, how many price reductions something currently on the market has had. Our strategy is always to price right at the market value that we think the property is worth. Of course, you don't truly know until you have it on the market and start getting feedback. But in order to attract qualified buyers, not just buyers, but again, we need qualified buyers, we price right where we truly think that value is. Now, if you price too high, in our experience, time and time again, we find that even if you're attracting buyers in, if the property price is too high, we will not get those offers in. Today, buyers really, they're educated, they know so much of all the competing data that's out there. If you're priced too high, even if you get the buyers in, we feel that a property will linger out there until you adjust to the right price. If you price too low, which people do in order to create bidding wars, many times that sets a level of where people think the value of the property is. So you're in effect contributing to that value. Now, it can work that you can create a bidding war, but again, we would rather err on pricing right. So our goal is to get qualified buyers in to sell the property in the time frame that the seller wants to sell in, usually the fastest time possible, for the most amount of money. Doing that, we find, in our experience again, is pricing right. This is Steve Cohen with the Corcoran Group speaking to you about pricing and proper pricing. If you have any thoughts or questions, text, send a message, reach out, and we can further discuss. Thanks.